surface a little bit with you right there. That was, it was great to see you let loose like that. Wow, who knew you had that in you? I didn't. I didn't, and I wasn't sure. But now that we're going there, now I need you to dig even deeper each week. You know, you're 15, 16 years old. 16, 15? 16. You're 16 now, okay. And, you know, I don't expect you to have all the life experience in the world to bring what you need to bring to the lyrics, but part of performing is acting, and you have to bring that every time. So always make sure you connect with your lyrics so you can bring even more, because I just see, now I know you got it in you.
Thank you,
Yo. Listen, well, the reason you're here is because we knew you had it in you, right? And the public is definitely resounded with that because you've been here every week. So,
this new thing is
a good thing, because I know I've been a little tough on you the last couple of weeks, but I gotta say, it's about taking chances. You took a chance tonight. You didn't sing a really safe ballad. Although I still feel you can, Jennifer's right, you can dig deeper and you can do more with it, take more vocal chances. You can really sing. I just want you to believe, and I'm happy to see you move up a notch tonight with something different. Congrats on that. Take some chances. Continue. Push.
Yeah, I agree with what Jennifer was saying and Randy. You know, you've taken a step out. I love it. Just great. I'm good. I'm good with it. Yeah.
Good job. Congratulations. Did you feel comfortable having fun with it, loosening up a little bit?
I mean, I felt great just having the opportunity to loosen up to you guys, you know, so I had so much fun.
If you want to vote for Thea, 1-866-IDOLS-02. That's 1-866-436-5702. Or text the word vote to 5702. You'll have at least 2 hours to vote, but not until the end of the show. Thank you, Thea.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it, darling. Thank you.